Sometimes tiger sharks do push back. For example, here you can see Kaylee continuing to make contact because the shark continues to push back into her hand. As they approach me, I also make contact to give Kaylee an extra hand because the shark had been so pushy earlier in the day.